looks like we came for nothing.
RT. Probably... initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade. Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable. Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
I hate the camera angle. I just licked some bird shit.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking cases. Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
He's writing that. Then I guess that's when we knocked and we heard that big sound. Look how he bolted. You saw how he got up? Look at him. Nigga stumbled on his own shit. So after your nigga Usain bolted over here, why did you hit the birdcage? Like, so fuck out the way and then. Wait, how did you fall? Hold on. Yo, dumbass hit the birdcage. Oh, what? And then he just like jukes like. Look at him. You didn't have to be all this extra, nigga. Damn. Oh, we parkouring and shit now. Now let's all watch this in a little faster pace. So he knocked down the bird cage for no reason, making more noise. Usain freaking stumbles on his own. Like, nigga, the fuck? And then he's like, okay, let me get up and then I'm a parkour up here.
My fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor. Nothing.
Bitch, you better say thank you. Let me freaking join back to the party real quick. And, if someone would send me an invite, that would be nigga blushing. I could have just let his ass die. He had an 89% chance of fucking living. I'm like, you know what? Let me be that one homie and just fucking save a nigga. But no. Save Hank, nigga gets away. Yeah, found a diary. Talk to Hank. Be frank with Hank. Warn Hank about his friends. Hello. Me back to Marcus, like take me back to fucking what's the bitch name? Kara.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
This is Jericho? It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
This is a place where we can be free.
Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
How about you give me some help, fine ass? Ooh, a barrel. Why didn't I pick up a lighter? Ooh, another barrel. Be dark as fucking.
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down.
Controller died,
but there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
I wonder why. I guess since I talked to the child molester right there, I'm gonna light this barrel. Ooh, another barrel. Touch it. So I can give you this robo, dude. How you doing, North?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Fuck you. Instead of playing with that ball, you could be playing with these balls, nigga.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
I'm trying to comfort you, my nigga. Bend over. No. Don't bitch out. So, you want to suck the robo dick? Yes, you do. Alright. Ooh, another barrel. Didn't I light that barrel? Pretty sure I lit that barrel. Is this Lucy? I don't want to talk to that bitch yet. Who is you? Why are you on the ground? Is this Simon? What the hell, nigga?
I'm very good shape, am I?
Nigga, you ugly as fuck.
My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think you would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
That's too bad. Shut down so I can freaking take your innards. That right eye looking mighty fine, my nigga.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
You shut down, nigga, the fuck?
No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
Damn, look at that. I'm a sexy man.
Glad to meet you, Marcus.
Now watch them all be fucking scavengers and shit, fucking rapers. She broke. Alright, why I gotta find Lucy? Why can't Lucy come find me? The fuck? I'ma check this room. Any bitch in here? The Why ain't you got no head? Fuck happened to you? What the fuck?
Sit down.
You got a pretty mouth though. I still smash. What if I don't want to sit? I'll stand and look at you. You ugly. Like, damn. Do I have to sit? I don't want to sit. I don't care, it'll be a fucking staring contest. Man.
Show me.
Show you what? I'm trying to see my dick. Alright, but what the hell? Oh.
I'll stop the bleeding.
Don't do it. What kind of fucking magic stick you got? What the fuck?
Drink this.
Damn right, give me this blue soda, nigga. Nigga, drink, it's fucking blue soda. Hell yeah, gobble that shit. I'm pretty sure that's her piss.
Give me your hand.
You getting moist off that shit? Like, nigga, damn.
You had it all. And you lost it all.
Yeah, shove that nigga.
You've seen hell and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Why you have missing half your head? Can I smash real quick? Like, damn. I want to take a peek inside your head. Can I do that? I want to do that. Propose a plan to someone. I want to explore your head. Man, fucking Marcus don't know how to look. Man. That man, he would be all the way over there. Old creep ass, all the way in the dark ass nigga. Fucking white nigga.
Simon.
Look at him, he taking the shit up.
I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Oh, now you want to talk
to me. Maybe it's worth a try.
Holy shit, I finally did a whole one. Damn. That was the easiest one. I finally got all of this. Fuck you mean an error has occurred.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we're well, just as I've been. This is the place.
sound like this old cranky dude lives here. Like, damn. What's, can I look around? Can I, like, molest things? No. Bitch, ring the door.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Can I ring your doorbell again? That was pretty fun. Get your ass inside so I can... No! Man...
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Man, this dusty ass place. Have you seen me outside of your house, nigga? You got a
Luther,
pool table?
Would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Oh, a big shovel.
Don't
black
be afraid
ring.
Of a big friend.
Oh my god.
Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
That big ass fucking black android ran down.
Please?
Why can't I play as him?
Make yourselves at home.
Does he talk?
How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
You gonna molest me.
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
How you doing safe with me? Let me
talk this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to this nigga. Like, how you doing, bro? I bet he has that OG mud bone dick, bro. Oh, he is down.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
I know. I don't trust us either. We have to be careful.
Please excuse the mess.
He's taking me down.
I needed someone discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please.
Well, I want to go through the door. Working. How you doing, Black Man? Damn, he too thick for me, bro. Damn, okay.
If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Oh, yeah. Penetrated out of ass.
You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah. People believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They all come to me expecting me to help them.
Why are you looking like he about this man?
Reset them. Sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. It's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little lass. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Kara! Wake up, Kara!
Oh, yeah, you better...
Meet me in the living room.
You didn't see that.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Lachlan.
Yes. Should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see what I can do.
Understood, Lachlan. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Oh, so that's my exit. Alright, if he's gonna be brought, she's probably far.
I'm sorry. About the little one.
I got 8 minutes to find this bitch.
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According to...
Founder. I know. I'm sorry.
Carr, you remember me?
How could I forget you?
I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
I don't even know where I came from. Fucking maze ass boy.
Luther! Yes, Lachlan.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zach.
shit. To rape somebody.
Luther, what the fuck are you doing? Come here.
Coming.
You're searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
Shit. Where are they? Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
Sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't berate your memory, okay? I regret that. And just come on out.
There you are!
They're over there.
The back door, I knew that bitch was open.
Always end in tears. You should listen to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you?
What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
I thought I fucked up bad as soon as they found me, and then it was just like I don't miss quick actions, like, damn. Yeah, I got a cane. No, it's an umbrella. I have to talk to Amanda again. God damn it. Where's this bitch this time? Last time I found her ass all the way over here. Find Amanda in this fucking jungle, man. There she is.
Hello, Amanda.
Hi. I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof.
He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
FBI, open up, man.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
I want to do it again. Damn it, man. Alright, what are my options? Through window. Through another window. I want to jump through this window. Or do I peek inside? Someone's obviously masturbating. Why you go up the step maybe? Of course the garages will never be open. My garage is always open. What? Wow, what?
Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Nigga passed out. Let's see. Alcohol content 4%. One bullet remaining. So we don't do it. It's Beethoven. Great. Traces of alcohol.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here! Zulu! Attack! Good job. Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Hippie, stripey, streaky. You know what? Peaceful. Walk.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Does he have any sex toys? I want to know. This is a nudie magazine. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation. No. Many experts no. God damn it. Man. What's in here? Oh, I can't even go in there. That's gay. Oh, fuck him. Yeah, I might as well clean his shit up.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
You can blame Lamaya about that. You don't eat my ass, dog. basically did everything. I'm just gonna freaking be a peeping Tom, so. Let's go see this 3-inch pincher.
Are you okay, Lieutenant?
That's it, I just gotta wait, man. God damn it. I already molested his dog and fucking read his nudie mag and fucking... Chinese food, a quarter eaten burger, some fucking bread, his badge with pizza, fucking a tequila bottle. See, he was masturbating, he had toilet paper right there.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Do I have to fix your window? I kinda don't want to. Of course I missed something. God damn it. Alright, now we go back to Marcus.
Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Don't let them see us.
Now I'm right behind y'all. Where's the bit to you? Got my way, Josh.
Watch out.
Ooh, you can touch me like that any day, girl.
Now what do I do?
I'll find another way.
I can jump that down. Fuck you, bro.
Marcus, climb up here.
Come. This is a friggin' piano player slash hardcore nigga slash artist.
The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
Look at him parkour. Fucking ninjas are in the road.
The Cyberlife warehouses.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Why I gotta get rid of it? I don't know if robots are played. I don't think they play. Then again, they probably weigh just as much as humans do. Okay. Would be spotted. This part, this is fun. Probably would be spotted again. Okay, that's one way of getting it. I want to see if there's another way. That way is cool and all, but I want the best way. Fuck it, I'm gonna just do this. Alright, so let's keep this.
Good job, Marcus.
Oh, thanks, babe.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Just maybe you thought you could get me caught, maybe?
Join us.
That's all that can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
There's a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone.
It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
No, let's try the front door. See, this was Apex Legends, so I'd fucking kick that shit down. Look at him parkour so smoothly, though.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that.
Is Mike still in Zone 4?
Looks like it. But he should be done already.
Better off in here, you're not controlling that.
Did you get it? Nice.
So you're giving me some top baby, right? Am I driving you, bitch? I don't need your whole handle.
Hurry! Get in!
Thank you.
A truckload! We stole a whole truckload!
We got biocomponents for everybody!
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Out here preaching and shit. But this made me wonder what. Alright, this is gonna be my last one, and I'm gonna probably hop that one.
Oh. Feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Oh boy.
Move your ass out of the way. Hold on. How you doing, girl? Oh. Oh.
Connor! The fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
Fuck up. I found a nigga for you, CB. Change that camera angle. Yeah. I'm trying to see. Yeah.
Dead body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Who is he? Fine, I'm about to walk back over. I can't walk back through the door, damn. Alright, what about that nigga then?
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic head. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Only wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
That's because I'm brown, not black. Diagnose, I want to get the taste. critically damaged. Don't shoot.
Whoa, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
Man. What if I want to shoot? Get your fat ass out of my way. No sign of a party right here. Signs of strangulation caused by.
Die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been a rough play.
The only way to access his memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. Calm down. Everything's all right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
So it was the other android that strangled him. Is that it?
Was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Shh. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know. They come in, do their business, and go on their way.
You ever been in trouble with androids before?
No way. Oh, once. Lost a model 2-3.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. EV Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me.
I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am I supposed to...
Let's try this one.
This better be Woodward.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know.
This is low-key getting me dizzy.
Track again.
This money and I'm still not having fun.
I know where.
went. Follow me.
Fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.
Okay. All right.
Seen snow before? It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Ellis out walking in his cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Send a woman. Oh, he already came out. I'm about to say, like, I know about this dude.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
Where we can stay around here, Carol.
All right. Like I said, I'm hopping on Schmite, so.